For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Just recently, Sajid Nadiadwala had announced the making of Kick 2, a sequel to the very popular film Kick. Hearing this, all Salman fans were quite delighted to see Salman once more in his devil avatar. But we were also left wondering if Jacqueline Fernandez too would be a part of the sequel. But then the makers have stated that Jackie's role was complete in the first installment itself, and so they were not keen to have her on board for the sequel. Instead, they are now hunting for a new leading lady. While there were speculations that the role may be backed by Deepika Padukone, but then an insider revealed that Amy Jackson would be pairing with Salman Khan for the sequel. After seeing her stupendous success in Rajinikanth 2.0, we will now see her pairing with Salman Khan for Kick 2. Now, isn't this a great news? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.